Okay, so who should I play? This is just focusing on killing people. 5 seconds
remaining. On killing?
Mm-hmm.
Shadow Fiend.
Choose your hero.
Okay.
Axe?
Axe wouldn't be bad. The problem with Shadow Fiend is that,
Hey, baby?
He baby. And his third ability only works if you kill things. So you kill a bunch of creeps, gain the attack damage, and then attack someone. You don't have the luxury in this mode, I don't think.
My ex.
Oh, shit. We're already in.
30 seconds to battle.
Oh, I remember this mode. This one's fun.
The battle begins.
Okay, so... Wow, this mode's an oldie.
I'm so excited I dropped my coaster.
So how this works is that you stand in the circle, and this guy gives you coins.
Okay.
Okay, like, and if you're standing in the circle, you get experience.
Oh, jeez. It's like Battle Royale.
And so basically, you try to get up. You want to stay in the goal, stay in there as long as possible. But you also don't want to die. So it's kind of like King of the Hill, and then you also get items that get delivered.
Axe charges.
Go get experience, baby.
I'm waiting for the neutral item.
Enemies need killing. Axe run. Into war, see through yourself.
Oh no, I have a hard time telling who's my teammates.
Oh no! Okay, honey.
Okay, hold on.
The purple doesn't help.
The purple does not help.
Forward. You see the yellow?
Yes, yellow is easy.
That's purple.
Okay. Your toy on its way.
The purple, so the team you want to kill is Necrofo, Silencer, Dazzle, Drow, and Punch.
Hello!
Oh boy.
I'll survive this. Yeah. I don't know. Should I get boots?
Yeah, you need to run away. Get chainmail.
Yeah.
Or blade mail, sorry.
Well, chainmail is part of blade mail.
Okay.
See?
I was just going for the whole thing, blade mail. You need that.
There we go. Got the dunk.
I'm gonna die.
Let's see. The duration increases. Yeah, I want the duration right now. Battle hunger won't be too helpful here. Tangos were useless. That's okay. I can get. Gonna run in and be like, hello, you are my friend. Hello, friend. Oh no. Oh shit, they had items. They put a sentry ward. I'm fucked. Team.
You're like, yes.
It's 9, 9, and 7 right now.
10-9-8.
11-9-8. Don't go. There we go. I'll take 28 foot speed, thank you. Our teammates all stood too close to each other. Pick up the bounty rune, dude. Okay, I guess I'll grab it. Don't know why no one wants it.
Could we cast a Kitsune? Kitsune skin that you can't ever get.
Uh-oh, look away! Do you understand how Medusa's ult works?
I'm thinking it's like Medusa.
Yep. You know, when you say it like that, it makes a lot of sense.
When you're a history major, it makes even more sense. Just thought you should know.
Aw, damn. Who got that kill? Oh good, our team. Okay. This way. Goodbye. Oh shit. Got it. Nope. I'm going in this.
Enemies need killing.
Should I try this?
Oh. I feel like Medusa is not good until like level 20 until she gets an Eye of Skadi, so it's like, why? Okay.
Cut and run!
A pleasure doesn't know how to use his ability, so it's not that good.
Gotta get that gold.
Into war's team. Fight.
That snapfire team did a lot of work.
Oh, everyone got stunned. We couldn't kill him. No, nice dodge.
For not being a super, super tanky team, you guys are doing pretty good.
To the enemy.
What do you think I should get next? Oh no!
That was a big no.
Reduced you to silence.
I gotta get something really tanky.
Maybe an AC?
I'll get an AC.
Killing spree! Killing spree! Enemies need killing! Cut and run! Dominating! Double kill! To battle!
Just stay in the circle. Just keep getting our stuff.
Axe charges. Prove yourself. Wicked.
Oh no! Ah, I should have got out of there. I got greedy, I wanted to. I don't think lifesteal works with the counter helix. Technically in last place, but we're only off by one kill. No, get back, team. Team, please. Oh my god! Kills.
Unstoppable.
Damn. They keep nullifying my blink dagger. Close game, though.
Yep.
That was tough.